This is the pancreas for the digestive system. We have the gallbladder, the cystic duct, the right hepatic duct, the left hepatic duct, and where those come together is the common hepatic duct. Then this little hole right here is the minor duodenal papilla, and the bigger duct is the major duodenal papilla. And then this area is the duodenum. And we have the principal pancreatic duct, and then that kind of swerves down this way. And this is the accessory pancreatic duct. And that's it.